So there is a question, if a plus 1 by a equals to 5, then a cube plus 1 by a cube is obvious. So it's SSC CGL 2020 question. I put a formula in my simple model. Now, if a plus 1 by a equals to net, this is x, then a cube plus 1 by a cube. Okay, formula is x cube minus 3a. Okay, simple formula model. How do the formula do it? If given a minus 1 by a, okay, it is plus, it is supposed to be minus, this is x, then a cube minus 1 by a cube. A formula get that soon? This is equal to same x cube, but that is minus x means the opposite, that is plus 3x. Okay, x cube plus 3x. Data formula bound by a simple formula, that if you plus x, that opposite is equal to minus x. Achha, ek formula check karo, a plus 1 by a equals to almost 5. Then pata chahiye a cube plus 1 by a cube. So a case same ko formula use kareba, this one. Okay, so a cube plus 1 by a cube is almost now 5 by cube minus 3 into 5. So that is answer equals to almost 125 minus 15. The answer will be 110. So option 3 will be the correct answer.